Hi guys, if you suffer from this kind of FPS, I have a solution for you. Step 1, remove the CPU. Step 3, erase the previous version of the CPU. For step 4, prepare your new version of the CPU and flash. Meanwhile, our CPU is upgrading to the newest version. You can go and fetch some coffee or mammy or kotikalia if you wish. But soon we should be ready. Not a lot more. Have you tried the new Ryzen i9 11000 series? It's kind of fast. As we are ready, we are now going to install it back and we are going to see like 600 FPS from it.